Tess.
Sits in her soft bed, brushing her soft head.